10 pounds heavier, and Swanson, 5 years older.
Whoever wins gets the safety pass, which means if they fall in Vegas on stage 1 or 2, they can run again. Chicago Ninjas have dominated all night, so it's only fitting our final two are from the Windy City. These two work and train together, but both want to head to Vegas with that safety pass in their pocket.
Michael Torres and I both know very well what it's like to fall in Vegas.
No!
So we're super motivated, each of us, to get the safety pass.
Swanson already raced and won on the Power Tower in qualifying, but tonight, this obstacle is a different animal. It's now redesigned to test upper body strength. 11 handholds, then 2 ladders hanging on bungee cords, all leading to the buzzer.
Going into the Power Tower against Ethan, it's gonna be tough. We train together every day. We know our strengths, we know our weaknesses. I want that safety pass, and I'm not gonna let anything stand in my way.
This crowd is ready for the final Power Tower of the season, particularly the ninjas from Chicago, Jesse Labreck, Krista Ganji, and the Towers of Power. There, Michael's parents leading the cheers for Team Torres.
The babyface assassin versus the swan.
Two good friends racing for the final safety pass before the national finals. Here we go. Swanson, the quick start.
That repels, no choke. Now it's the sit-up.
And look at these two evenly matched, but Torres seemingly pulling it.
He's keeping up. Torres is keeping up with his balls.
Going arm over arm.
All right, that's going to be close.
It's so hard. Swanson had to come from behind in qualifying.
Swanson gets
Torres on the ass.
This is neck and neck. I can't believe it.
Going with a disco Torres. Here comes Swan Torres.
Platform, but he gets the buzzer and the safety pass.